Oh, pop flying by here. It's Thursday morning. Just getting ready to have my Danica put in the water. I decided to use the travel lift at my marina so I don't need to get my car wet. And I have time to build an extension on my trailer over the winter. But there she is. Didn't have to do much to her. I just had to give it a wax. The bottom paint was still good. And it's the kind that you can leave out of the water for a long time without having its effectiveness be a problem. So there she is. One thing about these boats, I have to say, after working on this one, is that these are built extremely well. You know, a lot of small boats I've seen or had, I had a Siren recently, 17-foot Siren, and the hull to deck joint is only riveted. This one's riveted as well, but it's also heavily glassed over, like a larger boat would be. Everything I see about this boat is incredibly robust. So, here comes the guy. Okay, there she is. She's ready to head out. There she is, safely at her mooring. Might be sailing her right now if there was any wind, which as you can see there isn't, but I might come back in the afternoon and see if there's some wind.